actually have a meeting with the Prime Minister this Monday to talk about the Juno Party and what we're going to be doing moving forward. And, you know, I had a young lady with me last night at the awards show, and I'm very grateful to Chris that he actually opened this door and to give an urban artist, a young urban artist, an opportunity to really get the experience. She was just so happy. I had the opportunity to talk to Primo yesterday, and what I'm hoping is that there'll be a collaboration and Primo and his team and Coda will be actually coming to the Junos with us, and we'll be doing the party there.
The pre-party. So we're going to be looking for artists that are hungry and thirsty to build art and to express that art with love, right? I've heard enough music about hate. I want music about love.